guys, my name is Oxcore, and as you can see, your angle has changed, my angle has changed. I got a new setup a little bit. I got a boom for my mic and a extension on it for my camera or my phone if I decide to record something on my phone. I don't know, I'm not a viner, not really into it. But you guys can see, like, all of me. All of me. I don't know if you guys can see me when I go all the way over to my mic. Probably not. I'm probably stupid. But anyways, this is a pretty old game. Not super old, not like Mario old, but it's like, it's a 2000 PC game. I think it's like 2001 or something like that. It's called Painkiller, and I think the best way to describe this game to you is just to play it. I played this game so much when I was little. I'll let you guys experience the story, since some of you youngins probably don't even know what this game is. Saying that... Alright, now I'll let you. My cup is Alita. Really good. Go see it. Not sponsored.
Hopefully the traffic won't be bad. Dinner reservations are at 8.
Oh, I can't believe how hard it's raining. We sure picked a great day to celebrate my birthday.
Oh, it's just a little rain. It'll dry. Anyway, we'll be there in no time.
Guy's a douche. Just keep that in mind.
Here, take this.
What's this?
This is who you have to kill.
4 guys, that's it? I just have to hunt down these 4 guys and that's it. I finally get out of here. I finally get to see her again.
Yes, but it won't be that easy. These 4 are generals in Lucifer's army. They're extremely powerful and well guarded by their minion hordes.
I can handle them all, but why has it taken this long? What did I do wrong? Ask him what I did. Ask him why he thinks I deserve this.
He didn't say. I was sent to offer you this chance, and that is all. He has his reasons, and he doesn't have to explain them to anyone. Do this, and you will be pure.
I was pure?
So you say. I'm not here to debate. Do this, and you're free to be with your Catherine again.
I love how that sounded like a question.
You were chosen because of your abilities. You've managed to survive this long, and that is impressive. This is what has set you apart from the others, and he thinks that you're the only one capable of pulling it off.
Why doesn't he just take care of this? Why can't you do it?
If he gets involved, the assault we're hoping to prevent might be launched prematurely. And of course, we want to avoid that at all costs. We think they're going to attack soon. He wants you to stop them before they are poised to strike. He wants the profile kept low. So you're going to have to move quickly. Kill the generals, and Lucifer's armies will retreat. Either you take this or you don't. If you don't, I can't tell you when we'll speak again. I know you've been here for a while, and I assume you want to leave. Your time has come. Take it or leave it.
Okay.
Good. Do you need weapons?
I've survived this long, haven't I? I know where to get weapons.
Good. This will help. Drink it. It will help you survive. Now keep that scroll. Use it as your guide. destroy everything that moves. You must move quickly. You must kill the generals before they organize for an attack. We shall speak again soon.
Alright, Act 1, let's start. I don't have any tarot cards. Oh, play level. I remember playing this on a really old Dell PC, and it could barely handle this loading screen. This is me. This is great. It plays like kick-ass music to me. However, I think that battle music needs to get turned down a little. Cool. Oh yeah. Collect souls. That's big in this game. You get them souls. Now that's stuck up there, but. Myself if I feel fit. I love that. They just try to drop an enemy on you. Oh my god. I forgot how much fun this game was, guys. I really did. This is like, look at that. And in case you haven't, okay, so left click is your primary, right click is your secondary fire for all weapons. Like, pretty much every weapon in this game has a secondary firing thing. And I'm not going for any kind of weird, crazy 100% run in this game. I am literally just trying to... I'm just trying to have fun. And I will. Sort of like cool secrets around. I don't know what this is. But like in here there's a bunch of cool around. And there's like, I know there's a grail somewhere on this level. I don't much care to find all those things, but not even exactly know what particular use gold has in this game. But this game has a unique function in it, in the fact that if you just keep jumping at the right times, you can go absurdly fast. It's almost like a game I like called Gmod, if any of you have ever heard of that. I mean, I know it's a little obscure, but you know, I thought maybe you may have heard of it. So I don't know exactly what makes the painkiller guy so superhuman that he's able to just fight demons and whatnot, but he's just able to, like, go through, man. He can just, like, he can, like, I'll see you later kind of thing. Like, look at that. Those kind of physics should not be possible, but because of this game's, you know, jump engine, they just are. Now it's really just having me go back and forth. So that it can, like, I don't know, save the space of the game, but still have it be interesting. And I don't know, I think a lot of these enemy animations are really cool. Like, they're swinging swords and stuff. Sorry, still a little sick, guys. Not very much, but a little. I woke up feeling kind of ill this morning. Not completely dead, but kind of ill. I'm pretty much all better. Okay, where's the last of the guys? That's a witch. A couple witches. I don't know what that witch was thinking. She could be trying to fly and stuff like that. Wow, that was that was a bit of a tight spot. I didn't say anything because I was focusing so hard. Oh no! I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm gonna die. I die. Oh! I can't believe that just happened. Oh my god! I didn't know you could get stuck in between like four of them. Okay. No more funny business. I guess I'll. I guess I'll try to take this a little more seriously. I haven't played this game in a long time. I kid you not, guys, this is the first time I've played this game in literal years. Just because, you know, I haven't. There's been no point. I really liked this game growing up, and it has a nice nostalgia factor. But as far as, like, you know, high-level PC games go, this is not one of them, you know what I mean? ranked one of the best games of its time. Don't get me wrong. It's a great game. I like it very much. But as far as magnificent games are concerned, some of the mechanics are a little broken.
This is good.
This train, man. Training in this game is so easy. I didn't know there was a way to do that. I didn't know that there was a button to fire this. Oh. Life just got a whole lot more interesting. There is a big guy at the end of this hall. There was a big bad boss. He ain't there anymore. I killed him. And that is... I don't even know what that mode is called. It's like some super demon seeker mode or something. It wrecks face. And look, even the Hank corpses have business. But yeah, that's a lot of fun. I really enjoy that. I love this game. Oh, but I think I'm gonna leave it there and see how this video does, guys. I'm really excited. I love this game. It's so great. So great. As you can see, I didn't go for any of the holy items, which are like the secret items. I didn't find all the ammo because I didn't use it. I didn't find any secrets. Yeah, I didn't find everything because I'm just wanting to have a little fun. But anyways, guys, if you enjoyed, thank you so much for watching. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. I will definitely see you guys in the next one. I hope this is a nice change of pace from Minecraft a little bit, because I know that's all I've uploaded the last few days. Anyways, thank you guys so much. I'll see you in the next one. Check out the description. Got some stuff in there for you. Bye.